Romans chapter 26, verse 1 and 2.
Have sown in summer and has rained in the harvest, so honor is not seemly for you.
Verse 1 and 2 are connected. In summer, that's not going to be good, everybody's happy. Nobody's very happy every day. They put on light clothes, pink, yellow. They go out to swim, you know, to the beach, because it's summer. What is looking for? I saw.
And so, in summer, and as rain in the harvest, so honor
is not easily for evil to do. Food is not the best one. This man was right there. Sorry. First one of our comments is there's no difference in the fact that when you are weak, it is the application of the sword that has pursued. Let's do it.
As the bird might squander, and as the swallow might fly, so the costless shall not come.
Nobody carries a cost that is being bought.
It is a cost that is everything. It is a cost that is product of sin. It is everything. So, yes, I will make more. I can make some money. It is a cost we are suffering with very intense. That is why it has come to us.
Kill me.
Whether you are tall, you are handsome, you are moral, you are free, or you are so fast.
In my family, I did this. That no man will be married after 40 years.
That same peace, that man, is here. It is not even wanting the three forms I need to. It is really important to give you the account.
It costs less.
Everything we are passing
through is what you're doing. It's what you want if you don't find that one.
So the different kinds of causes. What is the cause? The cause is a negative pattern in somebody's life. That is the cause. You lose it because you want it on those who have to respond to that. You are at the same place. You employ you in the same place. After you come from the same you get another job. You now move to the same place. After you come from
there is a problem of starting for God following you.
If you like to walk in a
that's why it's a cost.
You know, a lot of people go to be divorced. You marry to marry to divorce. You marry to marry to divorce. You marry to not have to divorce.
You don't know how the government found the place and created of you. It's difficult to know.
It's not because of the kind of work. Honestly, it's because it's not because of the kind of work we are doing. It's because of what we are, what we do get. We've been to the academy. We've been to the academy. So it's not about profession, it's about what is in you. What have you done with your life? Where have you been to? What is hooking you down? What is punishing you? What is frustrating you? And you say that we blame everybody. We blame everybody for what you have done. We blame everybody for what you have done. And that person has been unemployment. He's doing it. 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 As you have done very well with them, they will find a reason why you cannot be employed. And can't you see that it's easy? Some people are very angry. All they can do for them is ask them to be an employer. It's okay. It's not easy. You need to tell anybody. You need to say anything back. You need to know that just because the things are less than 5 days, then it is easy. You can tell them that. Can you remember the total rules? Yeah, it's easy. Without giving you an opportunity to prove yourself, because you are carrying something, a belief and clothing that marks the doctor and who could come on your face. Your body is fair, you don't know. You are pressing no matter who is being by the way, or the preacher, or Catholic missionary, as you are thinking that it is anointing. Because there is an act, a belief of sin and righteousness upon your face. That people will not transfer to any people. That's it. It could be voluntary, it could be manifest, it could be no more bad, it could be no man. Hi, Mr. President. How are you? I'm going to be my brother. You look me for what you've done. Of all the good things of humanity, what will be bad? You will be so successful. In that area, in a particular area of life. There is a cost.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Please, just follow me and I'm going to do this as quickly as I can. Because there are more than 12 kinds of courses. If I want each one of them to take me at 76 hours to complete. So I'll just mention them just a little while I'm here. Every person has come to the original. Just to talk about the original person, that's the one we inherited from our parents. We were not architects of that one. But this is all this other one. We are architects. And they are all working. All the forces of this world is receive electrical currents. And they are working every day. They are working. They are working. So, a lot of people have got that issue for this to witchcraft and this and that. Yeah, it's okay. Witchcraft can also be important. I don't know this. It's number one. Which is important. I don't know this. I don't know this. Then I want to say another thing as a foundation so that all these people remember. Hebrews 7:7. Hebrews chapter 7:7. For without some tradition, the blessing is the blessing of the people. You can't trust your father. You can't place the trust on your mother. As soon as you see, no, you cannot. Because they are the data. Only them can play the trust. You cannot place the trust on your pastor. Only your pastor can place the trust on you. I'm not saying this is your sweet ass people. This is what has happened to me. You know, in my dream, the trust of the ministry and lack of understanding. Instead of giving you good money, you give me money. God bless you. Pastor, God bless you. You don't have to. In fact, you are wasting words and you are wasting energy to tell your pastor God bless you because you don't have the spiritual authority. So only your pastor can tell me, God bless you. Pastor, please run. He can say, thank you, Pastor. Only pastor can tell you God bless you. You cannot tell your father, God bless you, sir. You are waiting for God bless you. The less be blessed. Blessings cannot be possessed. They cannot accept. So also curses. A curse is a money not blessed. A curse is a negative blessing. So anything I talk about blessings, curses are included. Just like we are talking about numbers, you can do it. God the positive general and the negative general. Am I making sense? I don't know, am I making sense? So you quarrel with me already. I'm not even told about God. Have you quarrel with me already? Okay, am I making sense? There are those who are teaching about manners. The people that are teaching about cross is the one to teach about manners. So when they say numerous, it includes both the positive integers and the negative integers. Hallelujah. So two rules have to be released. Two rules are common for us. One, a less blessed. Two, a cause of blessed. Any of the cause belongs to the rules. Never outside. So how many kind of causes do we have? I give you ideas. Please. Find your time, you have Bible, no time for Bible practice. The cause behaved that man that put the strong in man and made the armor flesh his armor. That man that put the strong in man and asked my senator friend, God is that man that put the strong in man and made the armor flesh his armor. Then my answer is from the fire. God is that man in the cause. Anyone that does not pay tax is a cause. It's not a cause of man, it's a cause of God. God says, can a man rob God? Yes! He brought me all the same. Any man that you did not do God, you did not do God in secret by honoring me with the presence of your people. You will be driving and allow the force of God to operate in your life. Stop me. It is. The character of the Bible is what it is. The God of the beast has not departed from his house, no matter what he does. He said, you'll get to turn to everything in his house will be after. And when he's living in his house, the man will say, he will bring him down from that head of him. And the devil comes by fire. The cause of the thing is that you want time, it should not tell you, it should be strong to experience intimidation and growing poverty so that you will know that the spirit is not something. Don't stop the suffering. There's a cause we call self-inflicted cause. Number two now. Self-inflicted cause is when you use your mouth to cause yourself. I find girls who went to America. Never go to America. All you have to have 20, 23, 22, 24, and 3, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, But you get back and it's so beautiful now. You don't know what your day is now. In our master's school, I can never marry a man who is my dad. I can never marry my dad because of it being my day. You have got yourself. Proverbs 28:21. The mouth of man shall be filled with the fruit of his mouth. The man said, the fruit of the fruit has been in my heart in life. It is not to tell us what he has talking about. The power that has said it is the dog, and then I love it, it has been. This is the truth. You know, it is not that the truth is our God. When you are blessed, The Bible says, honor your father and your mother. For this is the first commandment with the blessing.
Hallelujah.
If the commandment has a blessing, you fail to keep that commandment. What do you do? The word of God is a double blessing. Please don't have it in your eyes. If the commandment is for a blessing, and you fail to keep that commandment, what do you get? You get the cost. This is my daughter, I'm not sure that it's an act of the spirit. So, what are you doing? You are starting to talk. This is one more. So the king is dominantly angry. They are standing, breathing, and breathing there. They are believing that what is happening there, and they are talking right there. It has happened to me before. Some people put it to a house, and you have to bring something there, and you think, I'm not blocking, and you find that they are running to death, or they don't do the regulation. So, all these things before and all, many of them are highly demonized. They are spiritual agents. They have been used to destroy a lot of people. So, be careful. Be careful. And those of us that want to see your people, be careful. Be careful. In your people, you are going to be careful. So, a lot of us will come because of sin. Every day, ask our ability to produce the God. And you think that has the highest capacity to produce the most devastating and destructive forces are number one, idolatry. Number two, sexual immorality. God of eternal harvest. God of eternal harvest. Galatians 6:7. You have been giving somebody coconut when you were born. Giving somebody coconut every day. And that's a big man. You have a small family. That's your thing. It's not my God. They have to come. God will raise people that will give you a whole yard. Every day. You put back wire. You don't have your entry. You bring the shelter man to the enter. Why? This was to ever the man knows. That shall be also a valid. So be careful what you are doing now. Now you are young, now you are so handsome. Be careful what you are doing. You see an old man in the room, then you don't want to put your hand to touch an old man. Because he's getting and vibrating as he is walking. One day will be troubled. Be careful. There's a cause of this time and habits. The cause of the law. Deuteronomy 28 from 15 to 65. The cause of the law. If the country or company, all the organizations, all the world, all the companies, they place to find your best and make a regulation. Anything you do in this regulation of the law, the cause of the law, and it can be punished. When you're living in the book of Deuteronomy 28, everybody is going to be. The Lord has blessed. If you are coming, you are coming now. He says that. Why? I believe there's a lot of people who are if you observe the truth as it is written, then the Holy Spirit shall pursue you and overtake you. You are blessed in the city. You are blessed in the field. You are blessed in your brain house. You are blessed in the fruit of your body. You are blessed. If you are going out of your own house, if nothing in your house that is valid, not even the mosquito in your house, you'll be multiplying 2,000 by 1,000%. You bring that and put your house to the bottom of the to have chicken, I think your chicken will be doing a test. What? The blessing of the Lord that makes you look at other nations. The things that the area of the nations are not to know. Hallelujah! 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 That's the blessing. They are terrible forces. They want to be cast back. And your children cannot be able to mourn. Take them away. You know, we always live in church. We always live from verse 1 to 14 in church. Look at what I was giving you to be from verse 15 to 16. Is there different types of situational forces that you can find yourself because they prove it? They prove it. The proof of the own manifestation. The faith. So, what is happening?
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh my God. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
So, let us pray quickly before I get to the house of the Lord. Let me just show you some people that are not going to pass. Do you know anybody in your village or in your school? Or where you teach your primary school or primary school? Or three? Or anywhere at all in Lagos or in your compound that the children around that place are feeling that person to a name that's not the name his father gave to me? Do you know anybody? Where the person is at? You whisper to yourself in name and they laugh. That's the one of the woman called Sarah. He gave you the map, the woman with the issue of blood. I'm trying to make you understand this is what I can do. No Bible writer was able to know the name of this woman. The woman with the issue of blood, absolutely. The woman with the issue of blood, took Rosie. The woman with the issue of blood, took Rosie. There was no Bible writer that was able to know the name of this woman. Another person, the man with the village man. Nobody knew him. Nobody knew his name of Jesus. John chapter 5, there's a story, there's the standard story of a man that was sick for 38 years and died at the foot of a center. What was his name? Even Jesus lived in the next temple, he didn't write his name. The man that saw up to the physician, for the little boy, and acted as man, with having all information in his society, he could not write any of that. That's what we call this man. When the condition of life has given you a name, that means you have a better. This is not your portion in the name of Jesus. But the reason you need to know so that you don't have to align yourself and be able to walk for God. To be able to walk for God, you think of it, you need to catch people that are not of God. You know, both the words that was caused, you know, the issues, give them the message. You will also see the celebration woman. He took a daughter to Jesus. The dumb boy of Mark chapter 9. The demon possessed man. The madman of Gethsemane. Oh! Madness from this man and all. The madness man of the Bible. Who think of that man. Come in, sir. I will be bleeding without a man. The first time I read the story was difficult for me to believe. Until I met one man, as we were going to the man who carried you, he will come to your feet from house to house, and pass on and pass on, they go to the new home. He will carry you. He will carry you. He said, where is he? When is the end of the city? He will come back. He just carried the door of the new world. He just makes you to punish yourself. People don't know what they can do anything. They can eat you, they can just sit down and eat you and you go down. The devil will come for lecture, they can just send you there. They will come for something that people will run away from them. That is fair.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
My God is awful. How can we break out of these forces? Doesn't matter. Get out!
What does he have?
So that the consciousness cannot amen. So how can we bring out of consciousness? I want to be very attentive. I will be a little bit fast here because I need to give you the information. Prepare yourself for your deliverance. Number one, I want you to understand the scriptural foundation that Christ has given us to people of the Lord. Understand the scriptural foundation and say to yourself, so understand it. That is not going to be for this. Colossians chapter 1. Understand the scriptural foundation and say to yourself, so. Colossians 1, 12 to 14, Ephesians 1, verse 7, Romans 10, 9 to 10. Understand what the Bible says. You can be delivered. There's no one that cannot be delivered. Amen. Number 2, confess your faith in Jesus Christ. 1 John chapter 4, 2 and 3. You are God, nothing can come out of God's hand. The Bible says you are the apple of God's hand. Amen. You are the comfort of God's heart. You can put hands to God's heart to remove you. That's where you are. Number 3. Commit to obedience. Romans 6:16. Disobedience is sin, and it will lead to you the cross. Commit to obedience to God. Obey instructions from where you are walking, from the country, from your church, and then prepare yourself for deliverance. Number 4. Repent of any unsin. Matthew 12, verse 19, Acts 3, 19. Matthew 12, verse 19, Acts 3, 19. Repent of any unsin. You need to give some healing and ask God to forgive you. Whatever you are doing that is wrong, stop it. And set yourself to God. If we confess our sins, for the faithful man God to forgive us our sins, every cause can be removed. Let that be their basic understanding. There's nobody that will go to God's prison for causes to be removed that God will not remove it. Number 5, release all unforgiveness. Matthew 21 to 35. You are asking God to forgive you. You cannot now come and hold people in your hands. You know, Jesus was speaking in Matthew chapter 5, verse 23. If you are going to give an offering in the church, and you suddenly repent and you are caught against somebody, you think, don't put your offering in the basket because you will not receive the blessing. The blessing is that it is not to you. Good thing, the last two patients, you won't have it. You will not have it. So if you are going to have that, put it in the basket, go and send it to your brothers and your sisters that are quarreling with you. You are quarreling with them before you come and put your offering, so that you are giving an offering for benefit. Hallelujah. So, set yourself with the people. See, we cannot continue to pretend. You must forgive those who have sinned against you. Jesus taught us in the Lord's Prayer. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those that trespass against us. In the Old King James, forgive us our debtors as we forgive those that owe us, including money. Someone for the 5,000 that of you last month that will pay you after 7 years. After 7 years, the person has not paid. Forgive the person. After 1 year, he has not paid. Forgive the person. That's scripture. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Number six. Renounce all contracts that you have made. Directly or indirectly. Because you want to get something. I want to see what is in black. why you don't communicate and think that you're trying to call it. I want to come up with a example. I want to know what you're doing for Friday. We don't see our way to be direct from making us follow by the faith. I want to know what you're doing. You can't know what you're doing for God. You can be controlled into your legacy. It will be only the Holy Ghost to remove your name. I get to myself. And Lord, you know God, thinking it is wrong. It's not wrong. It's something very serious. We need to plan together and say, boy, the negation is coming. You think one thing, I think one thing. Others say, the one thing is a bad drunk man. They should be, you know, they are getting wrong. They don't need to say they are having wrong. They don't know that they are doing wrong. You begin to watch the God of our life. I know your life becomes useless. I don't think the kind of life you're going to be the look of that grandmother, that is the one that is better to you see. We now, every opportunity, we offer every book that given to you, bring in the trust that we want there. That's the standard. The Jerusalem chapter 7, verse 25 and 26, those books are being born. If those books are not born and destroyed, you can't come and get that. They will be born. Say you're having for those of you that sit down, maybe you are children to watch the movie. I think it's because that it's so beautiful of the city. And those of you that like horror movie, fact, if you think you have forces to invest in business, you have to do them one by one. You have to do them one by one. You cannot do that in one day and then after deliverance, you are telling you to do business. If you think you are having problems, and then you have three areas of forces, do one first. I can't complain that once you are alive for another 2 weeks, if you think there's still a problem, do it in the problem. And by so doing, they shall be delivered in the name of Jesus Christ. I said they shall be delivered in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. So that renunciation is so important. You need to start from 2 Corinthians 5:17. I told you yesterday, I want to come and pass that today. You need to start there and renounce. I am Jehovah. The Son of the Most High God. I can protect myself. Remember of I removed my name from the rest of my life. From today, everything that you want to come out, you don't pretend. You say, I can invoke anybody in your room. So when they feel like this, you feel like this. They need to have been in the world. I'm not talking to anyone in the world. You're so true for that. That's it. No boss will ever alight upon you anymore, forever, in the name of Jesus Christ. Any boss that has alighted on you in this meeting, from today, we draw the red line, and those bosses must disappear by fire. In the name of Jesus! Every negative thing is associated with us. I don't know what negative thing you know. Poverty, hunger, damnation, degradation, frustration, opposition. Everybody, nobody wants to pay money because your presence annoys people. All my people, I don't know what I'm talking about. Anything I know, people get angry. I know you want to say what they get angry at. They want to say. He has agreed with him for 50,000 to do the work. I'm telling you that, sir, this money is not up to what I have spent already. Please, sir, I took all your money to buy the material to do this work because I don't want to tackle this thing. Next time you are giving it up. Please, sir, can you give me 1,000 naira to pay transport to go back to my house? You must see, you're very stupid. Your head is not. Another person now comes. It has not come to greet you. He said, how long? Look at that, you are not into it. Friends that he went to work, the same time was in his house. They went and walked in his house, and on that price, because it was his best job, he didn't want to lose the contract. Basically, for 1,000, he was paying his transfer from there back to my house. Somebody has been in his pocket, that was his house. Your mother has been using it. You must prove and evidence that you have enough money. Even your own father, even your own uncle, even your own brother, you can't cause the money out of your pocket. It will be the hand of God. Hallelujah. You got your hand on God's name in the name of God. Say, Lord, I bless your name. Thank you for your name, Lord, I bless your name. Thank you for all the blessings that you have brought my name, Lord, I bless your name. Thank you for this. sense of blessing me. Thank you, God. Take me higher and higher. Thank you, because indeed you have been the one, my source, my joy, my righteousness. You have been my helper in the land of the living. You have been my deliverer. You have been my supplier. You have been my protector. You have been my God. You have been my God. Even when no man likes me, you like me. Even when no man loves me, you love me. So the extent that you gave your life for me. I thank you, Lord. 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 Yes, Lord, you have loved me. We are everlasting love. I celebrate your love. I celebrate your faithfulness. I celebrate your grace. I celebrate what you have done for me. Lord, I'm so grateful. Lord, I love you. Lord, I thank you. Lord, I appreciate your goodness to me. You have been so good. You have been so kind. Oh, at this time, everybody is letting me have one form of payment or the other. I'm bouncing in you. My life is happy in you. Father, Lord, when the whole world is getting hungry and nothing wants to eat, you have supplied all my needs. I'm going to be rich in glory. Lord, I'm thanking you. Lord, I'm praising you. Yes, Lord, I wake up. Yes, yes, when I want to wake up, I go to the places I want to go to. You have been the one. By my side, you have been the one. Helping me, you have been the one. Guiding me, you have been the one. Directing me, you have been the God. 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 Ah! I got this. My God can see. I God see and me. In my anguish, Jehovah Rohi. The God that saw the world. And I never said that we are trying to not see. Your God can see. Your God can see. Your God knows what to do. Your God knows how to bring you to that place. Your God is able. 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 Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. We're going to take one prayer now.
Anybody that has offended you, has been failing you, has insulted you, has not apologized. Somebody has done something wrong to you, or pressed you, or treated you without respect.
We are going to forgive everybody. Because we need that from God.
Amen. So I have to say, the blessing of the Lord, make them rich and make them grow. Anybody that is not under the God is offending
the Lord.
And everybody operating the blessing of the Lord, you don't need to work to eat. You don't need to labor to have your the life of God is a better place.
Hallelujah.
But the part of the God that the shadow of life and the pressure of pressure up to the present day. When the part of God says something has been done. No, it has been done. We did not know then how it happened that what we saw to see with them, the enemy has done this. Yes, now. Jesus said, forgive us our trespass, as we forgive those that trespass against us. The cost that we are holding you in poverty, in shame, in stagnation, as a problem, is the cost you may be paying. Based on things you did, you did no more. Based on things you did, because you didn't have full information. But today, by the grace of God, those forces are going to be diverse. And he that comes to equity must come with him. So we are going to forgive everybody. We need something to forgive. If you give your money, forgive them. If you don't have money, forgive them. Just make sure that what I want to give them from your heart. Father Lord, I believe you for me. As many people of God that have stayed against me, acting contrary to my purpose. Forgive your father, forgive your mother, forgive your sister, forgive your brother, forgive those people, your co-workers, they have told you that fighting about you, they have been telling all so much about you. Make sure your name and take them out of your heart now. Make sure your name is neighbor. Oh, very wicked neighbor. Oh, very wicked neighbor. He desired for you to die. Then now you're forgiving him. Remove it from your heart. Remove it from your heart. Come on, pray.
this prayer. This is what you're going to bring about your deliverance. Pray this prayer right now. I forgive all my neighbors, my friends, all those people that are my enemies. I forgive them now. That is not God's word. In the book of Matthew chapter 5, verse 33. I forgive them now. I forgive them now. According to Matthew chapter 9, I forgive them now. By the power of God, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Yes, that is Matthew chapter 6, verse 7 and 11. I forgive them now. By the power of your Holy Ghost, I take them out of my heart. No, I don't want to be in the yes, it is needed that I'm not in the church. They are not creator. Yes, I don't have anything to do with anything in the yes, I take them out of my heart. I take them out of my mind. I take them out of my heart and receive that. That is right. There is a good way. There is a good way. Yes. Because the power of the church that is having that. The moment I forgive them, I become a just man. The moment I forgive them, I don't forget me. Wow. I'll be moving from glory to glory. Father, we take nothing. You reject your father. We take nothing upon all the stress, upon all the tears, upon all the suffering they used to send into the soul. You didn't care about your blessing. But we didn't like it. Repent. And put them aside and start it from this one. The people you have offended. You worked it so far from knowing that it was a law. You did it out of youthful zeal, thinking it was fun. You know, just begin to mention everything you think you have done that has put you in this mess. Begin to mention them to God and ask for forgiveness now. Because God said you will be ready and you will still be alive and the truth is not enough. Therefore, we have faith. We have faith. Because we have faith, we have faith for the presence. And it's not to be enough. For the Lord, we have faith. We don't have faith. We have faith. We don't have faith. God can't be passive. They say, God has that. God has one thing that we need to know the truth. Because of our love for Jesus, there are living truth that was offered to my daughter. We need to know. Oh God, the prophet. We went to look at your prophet of Israel. Lord, have mercy. Lord, forgive us now. Oh God. We find our name in the register of the Lord. We find our name in the register of Israel. Sometimes we find ourselves crying in the night while we're sleeping. Lord, forgive us. 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 We have been sick, diseases, and sicknesses in our lives. Show us that we are under the force of your life, Father. Show us in our lives. Show us. Therefore, I can protect myself. For every group of society, all associations I have joined ignorantly without knowing. From this day forward, in Jesus' name we pray. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ we pray. In the powerful name of Jesus Christ we pray. Please now, we look at that man. Amen. But it was a matter of time, the iron will become cold. Because the source of power has been misunderstood. That was the case of our time. That was the case of God. So while you notice that your gift is going down, that is the time to do something about it. So didn't do anything about it. It was when he was to die the next day that he started running up and down to wait for solution. So don't wait for him. We have been the day for that day. Do something now. The soul that sinned is a sad. That's the joy, and that's the joy fire. Why is the cross talking enough? Because it committed sin. Don't worry. Sin, no long story. If you didn't commit sin, you cannot have a cross.
Hallelujah.
What I want you to do now is one thing we must do. Before we close, is to unplug yourself from that place where you collected from and plug yourself into Jesus. That will be what you do.
Hallelujah.
Lift up your right hand above your head. You are told, it doesn't matter who is listening to you, it doesn't matter who is getting your prayer. You are the one that no one is bothering you. And today, you are going to disconnect yourself and gain your freedom in the name of Jesus Christ. The one that is called in the book of foolishness. The decision from that you don't know. You say it's zero. 10% says zero. 50% says 99. It can give you foolishness that nobody can accept. It can make you act like a dog. It can make up in the water make you pass like a dog. It's not going to happen, but today, the end has come to Jesus' name. Think of your right hand and say, Heavenly Father! Lambda, Heavenly Father! In the name of Jesus, I disconnect myself from every entanglement and every association of unrighteousness and from every power of sin. That makes me vulnerable to receiving a cross. I disconnect myself right now. I approach myself to Jesus Christ, the author and the finisher of my faith. Therefore now, Jesus became sin that I might be God. The righteousness of God in Christ Jesus. Starting on 2 Corinthians chapter 5 and verse 21, I claim my deliverance right now, in the name of Jesus. That though he was rich, and from the sick, he became poor, so that I, by that day, might become rich. Therefore, Jesus paid the price for the poverty. I shall not be poor, because of poverty, operating in my life. I am
pluck myself from you, and I pluck myself into Jesus to receive His prosperity in the name of Jesus. I begin to declare that I am rich and I am financially rich from the crown of my head to the soles of my feet. I am rich. I am rich. I am rich. I have wealth and riches. I have silver and gold by the grace of God in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 Take your hand, take your hand and touch your forehead. Take your right hand and take it on your forehead. You have to mind yourself. So we pray that the Father, in the name of Jesus, you created me in the image and after the likeness of God. In Genesis chapter 2, verse 7, you created me into my nostrils. The bread of life. Therefore, the Spirit of God was put in the inside of me. Hey, I cannot be foolish. Lord, stand in on your word. In 1 Corinthians chapter 2, verse 16, the Bible decrees and declares that I have the mind of Christ. I believe it. I pronounce it, I declare it, I command it, I demand it, I have the mind of Christ, I have the mind of Christ, I'm the wise man, that the devil is going to make the foolish man, I'm the wise man, I know all this, by the grace of God, the Bible says, in 1 Corinthians chapter 2, and verse 27, that by the grace of God, with the Holy Ghost in my life, I know all this. I don't want anyone to teach me anything. I inform the ministry of the Holy Ghost. So what is that ministry of my faith? In the name of Jesus Christ. I don't want that. I don't want to lie. I am the man of Christ. I know all this. Therefore, foolishness is the cause. I cast you out of my life. You the cause of foolishness. Out! 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 In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord. 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 In Jesus' name we pray. Take your right hand and touch your foolishness. Take your right hand and lift on your foolishness. You will not do a useless, do not undertake on a useless journey anymore in the name of Jesus Christ. You will not go on a journey of no return in the name of Jesus Christ. You will not go on an unprofitable adventure anymore in the name of Jesus. You will not go to anywhere that does not have value to your life. From this day forward, in the name of Jesus, somebody will be Heavenly Father. Let your voice come out now, Heavenly Father. Lord, in my life, the Bible says that the back of the cross, they are all dead of God. Because I have the mind of Christ, I am a just man. From this day forward, I will give instructions when to hold up and when to let go, when to go out and when to come in. I will not just go out because people are going out. I will not just come in because people are coming in. Therefore, now I pluck myself into Jesus Christ. And I receive instruction when to go out and when to come in. Holy Spirit of God, enforce this instruction. Let me not go to where you don't want me to go. Let me not do what you want, don't want me to do. Let me not do the business you don't want me to do. myself with prosperous mouth in the name of Jesus. I call myself a prosperous woman. I have signs of suffering all around me. Nobody leaves me for 2 minutes without seeing signs of suffering. Nobody talks to me for 10 minutes without having a feeling of suffering. From this day forward, in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. I just pray you to pray for us. And it's a thought in your area, and it's a thought in your area, that you know the area that you are having issues. That thought must be visible to man. God is in this house. The Spirit of God is here. The angels of God are here, ascending and descending with your voice. Go ahead, take 3 minutes, take 3 minutes and pray for yourself. Don't worry about the time today, Friday. Let us fall in the house of God. Take 3 minutes and pray. If you are not there yet, you are walking on the way. You cannot stop now. Yes! Yes! Hey! God will do it. If anyone needs to pray. You have an opportunity tonight. Pray. Set yourself free. Set yourself free. Yes, there is a spirit. Where the spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. Tonight is the night of liberty. It's the night of liberty. God is setting his people free. It's the night of liberty. No more borrowing. No child of God. Borrow money. Only the children of the devil. Borrow money. For a lender, the poor one is the servant to the lender. Proverbs 27. So let's bring up from Satan's root into the place of leadership. Break up, get the ball, for me is the best one for the one. Free yourself from the stress. Come out of that thing. It's a stress. Come out, pray for yourself. Be serious. Come out of that thing. Enough. You are walking. No fucking to show for your work. What have you used your work money to do? God was telling Solomon that nobody, even Solomon, in all his elegance, was not as beautiful as butterfly. Ordinary butterfly of one more. Solomon was not as beautiful as that. So, love the world with people, give people. Solomon, for keeping my man of wasting your resources, for keeping Lord. For I have wasted your resources. The money we are going to use to build houses, we are speaking on after this call to soak blood, which was damaged after it was being born. When building the resources of heaven, making God angry, not forgive me. For when this comes, heaven is the resources. Faith to help humanity. Faith to act badly to other people's lives. Lord forgive me.
In Jesus' name we pray. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ we pray. In the glorious name of Jesus Christ we pray. God meet you and amen now. In the powerful name of Jesus Christ we pray. Our Father and our God, in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. Thank you for setting your people free from bondage and slavery of sin. Thank you for setting your people free, Lord, from the forces of the law, from dedication for this, and from challenge from life. Father, we give you praise, we give you glory. Be exalted, our Father, be exalted, our Lord. Thank you for standing and having to do. You will not be lost. The entire world will see the blessings upon your people. In the name of Jesus. Father, thank you for this grace. In Jesus' name we pray.